let's get together once a year for 1 month. That's 4 weeks, because everybody don't have time off work and they business. Let's get together right here for 4 weeks, 1 month, October 10th until November 10th. And let's do this. This is how it can keep on going. Let's keep the legacy. And I believe this is, the legacy can be a repeat every year, and that's what's gonna be history.
I usually do a lot of barbecuing. My name is Manziel Roberson. I usually feed the people. I'm an LVN and I'm a musician. This red, black, and green one is the most famous one.
Mm-hmm.
And this one here.
Those are fantastic.
The people. The power of the people.
Who printed these?
It comes from some group. But this red, black, and green one is the famous one. And this is the one that came after that.
So you got your sleeping bag here, some food, and a bunch of great posters.
This is not Ogawa Plaza. This is Oscar Grant Plaza. And here he is. I'm an LVN, and I'm a musician. I've been here since day one.
Day one, all right.
October the 10th. I'm right in front of City Hall. Well, I got injured with the first raid. I got hit with a canister from a tear gas.
Can I see that again?
I got hit with a canister. They have the 3 feet batons. I got hit in the face and my nose is not, it wasn't broke. And this cop just swinging. He don't know what he doing. And he hits me in the face. But you know what? I had to keep on fighting. I was willing to die for this cause, and I'm still willing to die. But common sense gonna let you get away. I wrapped my tent up. They threw away over $5,000 worth of tents. But I kept mine, and I'm back in front of City Hall. Been here since day one, and I'm not going nowhere too soon. The violence was that.
Who was it?
It's a lot of outsiders.
Yeah.
That Wednesday was outsiders who did all that spraying of those businesses and knocking out windows. Those was people that wasn't in this camp that I understood. They was not in this camp.
Were they police plants or no? What do you think?
No. It wasn't police plants. Now, we cannot stay here forever. We're in front of City Hall. Come on now, think about it. Now I'm here in history twice. Like I said, I've been to the 84 Olympics. I boxed with Tommy Hearns and Frank Tate. I didn't medal, but I boxed. Now God is blessing me to be in history again. We are in history. You are in history. You in history. Each person that stands on this ground right here is making history. So don't you think you're not part of this, because you are. Don't you think you're not part of this, because you are.
That's our choice.
You here. When you walk these ground, and this is holy ground.
Yep.
This is holy ground. We had church this morning. But when you walk through here, you history. But we had enough. When that Oscar Grant, when he got killed, we just had enough of that. Enough is enough. We can't take no more. Gotta stand up for what you believe in.
Enough is too much.
It's just too much.